What's up, guys? It's Whittick Bricks here, and today I have Kinects, which is not Legos. I have kind of drifted away from Legos. So, this is called Kinects. It's a very popular brand in America, popular building brand. Now, this is different than most Lego sets because it actually took me 2 days to build, and most Lego sets only take me 1 to 1.5 days. And it's more spread out than it is like Legos. Like, Legos are very compacted and pressed together. This is very fragile and is very spread out, like I said. I mean, if you take out one piece from this set, it's probably going to fall apart. So you have to be very careful how you move it and everything. Now, the only information that I can give you about this is the name of the set, which is the Amazin 8 Roller Coaster. It's a roller coaster. And then the recommended ages are 7 and up. That's the only information I can give you. I do want to give you guys a quick look at the instruction manual. I like the looks of this instruction manual. It's very, very unique. This right here just gives you basically the information about the size of the roller coaster. Here's what the roller coaster looks like on a picture. And this does require 2 AA batteries, so if you get this set, don't be shocked. Be prepared and have 2 AA batteries. You can see that's the place where you put the batteries. So let's get into the set. And I do want to point out that you get 13 of these green tracks here. As you can see, these are probably the hardest part of the set because of the way that they, when you place one, the next one is kind of waiting to be connected. So the only time you actually get to let that part be easy is when every single track is connected. And then the most technical part of the set is this chain. This is battery operated, so you can operate it. I think that's very cool. Down here is what the roller coaster looks like. And I think my only complaint would be I wish this roller coaster were bigger. Like, this is literally just one little cart. I wish there were more, you know, connected carts down here. But they didn't do that. So, let's go on ahead and show you guys what this looks like. So, as you can see up here, you get the forward button, which allows you to let it go up the tracks. And then the backwards, which obviously takes it backwards. So, you turn it on. And it starts moving up the tracks. And you can see all that technical stuff working there. And then you can just let it keep going. It works over and over and over, but I think I'm just going to stop it there. As, like I said, this thing can go backwards, so when you're done with it, you can just stop it at the end. So that's cool. That's a cool thing. And like I said, when you buy these sets, not just this one, but every Kinect set that you get is very fragile. So when you pick it up, be super careful. Like I said, you take out one piece and this entire thing probably would fall apart. So the best place I like to grab this is either right here or right here. And for some reason, that's the easiest place to grab it. As you can see, I'm literally lifting that off the ground. They're very light sets, so they're easy to pick up. But you just, like I said, just be very careful if you buy these. Guys, that's all for today. Be sure to like this video, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys soon.